welcome back. Here we are again at Monkey Island, Secret of Monkey Island, and we are starting Act 2. Well, kind of starting Act 2. We've all, last session I managed to spring Otis from jail, but we've got some stuff to do. We need a crew, we need a boat, we gotta get moving here. So, that is what we're going to do here. Gotta go recruit some crew, and in order to do that, there are some people I need to talk to that I haven't yet. Let's see here, was it this door or the other door? Yeah, no, it was the other door. Silly, silly town. Two chicken, look at chicken. Hey, look. It's a rubber chicken with a pulley in the middle. Darn right I want a rubber chicken and the pulley in the middle. It's wonderfully ridiculous. And... hello, I'm back. Can you hear me? Nope. Oh, there she is. Darn right I've returned to learn the future. Haha. Some others willing to help with my cause, huh? Me too, Guybrush. Getting another vision. What do we got? What do we got? I must. Go to Monkey Island. Well, yeah. That's the whole point of the game. I need to go to Monkey Island. Yes. The only thing powerful enough to destroy the evil ghost pirate is root beer. Yes. Yes, Flumpton. Good old Monkey Island. Well, the vision's not coming in clear anymore. Move the antennas a little bit. Some of that static off the screen. Okay. Yeah, we've already been through this part. Last time I was here. Alright, let's see what we got. Luckily, I did at least get the one thing that I needed most while I was in there. So let's see who else we can find. Scumbar, everyone's left. I'm not worried about that. To the island. I'm not going to bother bringing him with me. He won't go with me anyway. Let's go over here. Place deserted. Alright. Use rubber chicken on the cable. Visit Fabulous Hook Isle. Alright. Restrooms, souvenirs, fun. Chat with this guy over here. Hi. Oh, hey. You don't like what? The signs say you like visitors. Gonna do? Well, we could get a crew together. Yeah. If only we had a captain.
What do you mean?
Bet he doesn't think I'm brave enough. Because, I mean, look at Guybrush. Who would think he's brave enough? Something in here. The beast. Something horrible. Oh, yes. Don't mean to scare you.
Okay.
What? Uh-oh. Oh, come on, Meat Hook. Come on. Let me open the last door. Okay. Yeah, he's gonna go hide behind something. Get cold feet.
No.
Open the little door, and if you're brave enough, touch the beast inside. Okay.
Oh, yeah, I can do that.
I've been shot out of a cannon. How could this possibly be worse? I don't know. That is a good question, Flump. Something I wish they had explored in the later games. Open the box. It's parrot. I don't believe it. Well, yeah, of course I am. Come on. I've already played this game. 10-15 years ago. At least. Meat Hook. Yes. Mr. Meat Hook. I mean, to be fair, you know, he could have been good with actual meat hooks before he got his hooks. So. Phrasing, Guybrush. Phrasing. Right. I got a crew member. Yay. The tattoo routine. Oh, yeah. The tattoo is glorious. All right. Let's go find another crew member. Wonder if Carla will join our crew. No, use... chicken on... Come on! Cable. There. High-precision mouse with a pixel-to-pixel game. Smart job, Lynx. Smart job. It's a pretty great chicken. Gotta agree with you there, Guybrush. Let's see if Carla will come join our crew. All the way around, huh? Hi there. Yeah, I do have the t-shirt. What do we want now? The governor's been kidnapped. No, it's not. Take a look. Well, that was an easy sell. Okay. So we got Meat Hook. We got Carla. Eventually we'll bump into Otis somewhere, but for now, we need to go talk to Stan. I got a deal for you. Oh, boy. Sure you would, Stan. Sure you would. They absolutely nailed used car salesmen with this guy. Yes. Yes, he is wearing a sombrero. This is Stan we're talking about. Come take a look around. Okay, yeah, let's go kick some rudders. Not too expensive, but built to last. Yeah, let's go with that. Hi, Crashy. Just the boat for me, huh? Okay, let's see what we got. Yeah, but I'm not sure I want to row all the way to Monkey Island. Come on. I mean, Norris Longboat? Not really my thing. Was I looking to spend today? No more than 172 pieces of eight. Oh. I'm gonna get one on credit. Okay, yeah, sure. Yeah, let's get one on credit. Chicken. Yeah, as a matter of fact, it is. Oh, come on. Yeah, okay, so I need some cash. Fortunately, we can go talk to the shopkeeper. I'm on reasonably good terms with him. I mean, I didn't lick anything while I was in his shop, so... Let's think about that a little bit more. See, a clone or a ninja? I haven't decided yet. Either way, he's got the skills of a used boat salesman. It's a compass, too. That's actually useful. Always points right back to Stan's. Sure, Stan. Great job, Flumpton. I like that one. Alright, well, I guess we need to go get a job or something with the shopkeeper. See if we can get some credit from him. Or, you know, just let him turn his back long enough for us to get into his safe. No, it definitely would not have made any sense in 1990. Although J-pop probably would have worked in the early 2000s, but then, you know, I don't even remember when Eminem released the song, so. I guess I'm not on as good terms with him as I thought I was. What do you want? I'm interested in procuring a note of credit. Why, yes, that would be great. Well, yes, of course I do. Okay. Let's see if we can remember this combination. Yep, that is where the Stan slang came from. Stan was short for stalker fan, and he coined it in that song. Let's see here. What is my profession? I'm an acrobat with a traveling circus, because I have actually done that in this game. Oh, come on. Fine. Four, three, three, one. Okay. Can you go find Swordmaster Amelia Island for me? Please? Pretty please? Again. Don't touch anything. Okay. If you insist. Pull, three push. Three pull. And a push. Aw, yeah. Note of credit. Darn right. Let's head back to Stan and see what we can do. Let's see, note of credit. 5,000! No. We can get a nice boat for that. No, not for you, Parrot. For me, for my boat. If we bring any parrot, it's going to be Meat Hook's parrot. Okay. And all the way back to the used ship lot to deal with the used ship salesman again. If this were a game, I'd be having anxiety right now. Howdy, yeah, okay. Great to see you. All right, yeah, you too. You come back. Everybody does. Of course. Well, to be fair, Stan, you're also the only way off this island, so that's kind of why we're back. What else can I show you? Okay, let's see. What's the best you got? Come on. Lay it on me. Fireplace in every restroom. That seems like a hazard on a ship. Rotating ballroom. Heated crow's nest. Okay, the heated crow's nest is actually probably a good feature. How much would I like to spend? I got some credit. Let's see what we got. Usually. Oh, come on. I'd like to think about it some more. Yes, Stan. Yes, you did. Hey, wait, that's not what I wanted to do. Stop. Stop. They have... Yes. Yes, Tao. That is great. They have absolutely captured the essence of a used vehicle salesman in Stan. It is incredible. What else can I show you? Oh, the spiffy blue one. Of course it does. Fine. Don't really have a whole lot. Come on. Sure it is. The famous sea monkey. Ship ever to make it to Monkey Island, huh? Come back with anyone bored left alive. Woo! Anything. That sounds promising. Disappeared forever, huh? Chimps. There aren't any... Yeah. Of course it makes a good story. Alright. Let's see here. Will you take it for the credit? Oh, here we go. Yeah, he does trust me, doesn't he? It's worse. 10,000? No, that's not worth 10,000. Oh yeah, I'm gonna lowball him out of the park. Right, so do I. Like when I was buying my car, the best haggling tactic I had was just to browse and then go look at something else, and they came back with an offer that I liked. That said, I left the lot. But, yeah, $5,000, final offer. Oh, Stan. Nope. Time to walk. Yep, there it is. The tactic works. Jerk. Yeah, she really will. You can get $5,000. That's it, Stan. $5,000. Stan. Nope, not this time. If you're not gonna budge, I'm gone. Get him to sell me a boat. This is getting ridiculous. Yes, extras, that's right. is it now? Yeah, I can live without that. Oh, is there? Anti-lock anchor. Yeah, no, I think I can live without that too. Freaking pinion rudder. Yeah, pass. Velour sail covers. Yeah, no, that's ridiculous. The one from Bergen wine casks. Oh, it just keeps going, doesn't it? the one he actually agrees with. Yes. Yes, it is the elevator music to hell. We've already gotten to that point. Yeah. Okay, enough about the extras. To him, $5,000. That's it. That's all he's getting. We've already negotiated this. Yeah. Stan, we sure do. That is, yeah. All right. Now, where's the rest of my crew hiding? I think I can get this guy. Alright. Let's see what we can do. Get a ship. Let's see here. To get don't think we'll get this guy, but we'll see what we can do. Oh, okay. Well then. Oh, yeah, the docks at the village. Right, right. Now I remember. Well, I mean, if you're familiar with owl calls, then I guess it's not that weird. Sleek, aerodynamic, buoyant, barnacle-covered beauty. And it's about to be on the bottom of the bay. Yeah. Sure, Stan. Free seafaring literature, huh? Oh, hey, Otis. Yeah, sure. Why not? It's true what I heard about you and the doorkeeper. It's our boat. No, it is not. And now we officially start Act Two. But, yeah. Oh, look, we got the forward mast back up. Yay. Lack of navigational equipment or expertise. Fantastic. Of course you did. A ship. Oh, Otis. Crew is completely useless. In the drawer. Okay. It's in the chest. Nothing in the chest. Okay. Really? Treasure hunting. How do we get ahead in navigating? How to arm yourself in sea battle. Okay. Sounds about right. Okay. Wow. They're terrible. Get a leg up and turn around. Oh, come on. There's gotta be... Oh, yes, the hatch. What's down here? Beds. LeChuck's face with an axe in it. Cooking pot. It's in the cupboard. In the chest. Very fine wine. Yoink! Okay, what do we got? Take some gunpowder, useful. Dusty book, okay. Let's see what it is. Captain's log, March 10th. Recipe. Oh, it just keeps going. soup. Ah, yes. So, now we've got to figure out how to make the soup. Oh, of course he did. Last entry. Look at the bookmark. It's the top of the cereal box. Use this bookmark. Okay. So... Okay, I'll take that pot. But... There's a... Crunch, crunch, crunch. Prize! Oh. It's no prize. It's a key... Hello. Hello. Wonder if that works in here. Darn right it does. Open the chest. It's a piece of paper. And some cinnamon sticks. Cinnamon, leaves of mint, human skull, pressed, squid ink, 2 pints of monkey blood, 1 live chicken, 3 ounces of brimstone, 1 or more of the following. Oh my, that's quite the recipe. Right. This is... Hey, puns are not just allowed on my channel, they are encouraged. Flumpton, you have my permission to go all out with puns on my channel. As we all know, puns are the second highest form of humor, right behind Cheech and Chong. Alright. Let's see what we got. Cinnamon sticks, leaves of mint. Not sure about the mint, but I can get the ink. Oh, I know where the... It's not leaves of mint. Pick up the pen. Yoink. Okay. Got the cinnamon stick. Got the mint. Got the skull. Got the ink. Got the blood. Got the chicken. I need some... I'm going to need some gunpowder. Yep, we got some gunpowder. And... I think... Yep. Got some cereal. Okay, so we got everything we need for here. Use... Cinnamon the cooking pot. I love cinnamon. So do I, Guybrush. Use the mint. Skull. Squid ink. Use the Jolly Roger. Use the pen. Monkey blood. Live chicken. Look at that. Use the wine. Use the gunpowder. And use the cereal. It's going to be good. And, oh, and the chicken. Okay. Anything else needs to go in here? Brimstone. Great. Okay. AKA gunpowder. I need to get the actual ink. Okay. Okay. I didn't see it. I didn't see it actually hover over the ink. Okay. Here we go. There we go. Got her now. We're gonna get high off some strange brew. Well, Guybrush is. There we go. Everybody ready to pass out and go to Monkey Island? And there it is, Monkey Island. Holy monkey bladders. Or $59.95 plus tax. Oh. Alright, so I need... Classic. Use gunpowder in the cannon. Use a piece of rope with the cannon. Okay. Use gunpowder in cannon nozzle. Use pot. Okay. Use pot. Oh, come on. It was pretty expensive in 1990. Alright, I need some fire, don't I? Where am I gonna get me some fire? Not in there. I not have anything to... Oh, come on. Okay. Yes! The treasure map, okay. Use map with the fire. Here we go. Now I have fire. In my pants, apparently. Use flaming mass with fuse. Into the cannon nozzle. Oh. Dang it, Guybrush. Dang it, Guybrush. At least I still constantly have the flaming mass, apparently. Alright, I need to go get some more gunpowder. Watch it go into the pocket right next to the flaming mass. That would be... Yup. Yup, sequentially. If this was a Sierra adventure, we'd all be dead right now. Okay. Use gunpowder in cannon nozzle. Okay. Do I just have to time this correctly, or? Okay. Use the cooking pot. Okay. Use the pot. There we go. Flying Fettuccine Brothers, once again. Oh look, we're already in part 3. The amount of stuff that needed to be collected for that was a little bit confusing, but... Hey, that's why we have smartphones, right? Hey, look, it's Toothrot. Hi, I'm Herman Toothrot. Yep, that's Toothrot, all right. Herman, where are your pants? Yeah, I'd love to put out that fire if I could get out of the sand. Notice a public meeting. Oh, yeah. Those guys. All Monkey Island cannibals are encouraged to attend. All right. Yeah, I'm going to go ahead and grab me a banana. What else we got over here? Walk to the jungle. Yes, let's follow the monkey. Give banana to monkey. Give banana to monkey. Here, have a banana. Oh boy! Okay. I guess now I have a pet monkey. To the jungle! S'mores down there. The robot's down there. Monkey Island is quite a bit bigger than Mealy Island, isn't it? There's Guybrush, River Fork, Dry River Bed. Pond. Oh, look. There's a guy on a rope. It's printed on letterhead? To the ghost pirate LeChuck. Just ask you once again to curtail your nightly activities in the sacred Monkey Island head area. Considering some of the stuff that has come out of Cyberpunk 2077. Yep. I mean, it released in 1990, so when you think about it, it's been in development for about the same amount of time as Cyberpunk 2077. He looks like he's in rough shape. He ain't doing good. He does not look good. Okay. Well, that was the pond. No, way over here. The clearing! Yeah, we got sheesh kebab. Yeah. What do we got? Shish galeri. Shish kajo. I love it. The totem pole. Made by Red Skull. Pull the nose. Ha ha ha. Okay, well that was almost clever. And I don't really have anything heavy to hold it down with. Okay. Yeah, 90s 2D graphics age really well. And the more... Every so often they'll update them a little bit, but just enough so that it fills a wider resolution screen. 90s 3D graphics were painful. Like this... dare I say this looks better than Duke Nukem 3D. Every so often they'll update the graphics, but they'll do it just enough that it fits a wider screen, so it still looks good. And, yeah, like, I love it when they're true to the source material with a graphical update. Duke Nukem 3D was very much a product of its time. Like, it was made for... It was made for those types of gamers, which were the type of gamers in the 90s. It's hard to say much really, but... Oh, wait, there's a fort? Oh, yeah. It's that guy's fort. Let's grab some rope. What else we got? Cannon. Rusty cannon. Okay, let's grab the spyglass. What else we got here? Just a cannon and a spyglass, huh? Right, okay. Keep going around. Oh, I can't keep going around. Bummer. Alright. So, where else can I go? This beach. Can I go to this beach? Oh, look, there's another note. to the Monkey Island Cannibals. Can you freeze my brain for leaving messy sacrifices on my porch? Love it. Hey, guy. What you doing now? Look at that fabulous ship out there. Yep. It's pretty good. Did you come in that? Sure did. Duke Nukem 3D had polygon environments, but sprite actors. So, yeah, all the enemies and things were sprites, but, like the walls and stuff, those were polygons. Got taken by a guy named Stan. I think it was, yeah. And Build Engine had some... If you knew Build Engine, it actually had some pretty clever tricks. It was only technically capable of 2D environments, but by placing a teleporter in a set of switchback stairs, like a silent teleporter, you could actually fake a 3D environment just so long as you didn't look out the windows. Herman Toothrot. Yep. Live here. Well, not right here. Okay, yeah, sure. Fort on the volcano. Okay, yeah. Nothing to look at here. Okay, fine. Do I want to go to the jungle, or is there more to this beach? No, I have to go to the jungle. Okay. Now, let's see if I can make my way to the north side of the island. Yeah, looks like I could. River Fork. Okay, it sure is hot here. Look, no, under rock. Okay. Yes, of course I'll take the interesting looking rock. Alright, please return our key to the monkey head. The cannibals. Okay, so Herman has the key. Good to know. That was the rock I needed. For over here. So I can put the rope on the rock. Come on. Okay, never mind then. Guess that wasn't the rock I needed. Yeah, some games age a lot better than others. Cell shading is a really good way to kind of half future-proof your graphics a little bit. Because as long as you can up the resolution, you're still kind of getting the same quality textures because of cell shading. Please stop moving this. It's delicately balanced. Herman Toothrot. Push. That rock a little push. Oh, Herman. It is a nice view. Guybrush, I'm here to rescue someone. Oh, here I am. Sorry, Herman, I'm here for Governor Marley. that is one place that 3D has come a long way, is faces. Oh, man. They went from horrifying to actually pretty darn impressive. Like, faithful reproductions of actual people's faces. What happened to your pants? I got to know, Herman. What happened to your pants? Great. Okay. How'd you get stranded? Yeah, of course you did. Secret of Monkey Island. Horrifying and tragic accident. Just claimed his life. What was it? Couldn't sail the ship back by myself. What was the accident? Trained a bunch of chimps. Ah, yep. Something must have happened. Yeah, Stan happened. Weeks on a boat full of monkeys. Oh, joy. Headhunter gatherers. Did you lend something to the cannibals? Banana picker. It's collapsed with the enormous copy cotton swab. Another banana picker. Yep. Why don't you just give me the key? Need to get back to banana picker. Alright, I've got pressing business to get to. Like pushing rocks off of cliffs. What'd you put here? Okay. Give me that later. Oh, no, wait, I don't need to read that note anymore. Okay, let's see here. Walk the path down. Okay, off to the jungle. Get to the headhunters. Where are the headhunters? I get up here and down the other side, don't I? Question is, where? Let's path down. It's up there. Whoops. Hope you saved the game. Whoop. That's a Sierra style rubber tree. Oops. You had me worried there for a second. No, this is LucasArts. You don't die in LucasArts games. You don't even get stuck in LucasArts games. Unless you can't figure out the... thing. No, we're gonna pull it this way. Yeah. see if we can hit that banana tree. Because if I can train that monkey... Well, I guess I'm not getting back on that ship, am I? So close. So close. One more pull. One more pull, and I've got that banana tree. Oh yeah. All right. Let's go get me some bananas. Whole lot of bananas. Yes. Deep, dark, forbidding. Yeah, but we're gonna have to go there, Guybrush. Okay, there's the monkey. Give banana to the monkey. Okay, come on, monkey. Here you go. Come along, monkey buddy. Give me the other banana, too, don't worry. Yes, yes, I just destroyed the ship. There's the other banana. Okay. Gave him three bananas. Is he gonna follow me all the way to where I need to be? Of course not. Oh, they sure did, but now I don't really have any way back. Yet. I'm sure there's going to be something eventually, but... set. I need to hit some more bananas. Apparently. Getting close. But I need to... I guess. Thing to do here? There's another configuration for that. Okay. There's another thing I can do with the catapult. Okay. Up and away it goes. That's not what it said it was going to do. Oh, come on. Okay. Well, this is getting a little weird. Something to the dam. That's right. Don't see anything special. No, you don't? Well, maybe. Okay, let's see here. Gunpowder. Okay, I need more gunpowder. I need to go back to Herman's Fort. Aha. Okay. Now I understand what's going on. Back to Herman's Fort. Should be some gunpowder over here. Or is there? Maybe there isn't. This could be a problem. Where am I going to find more gunpowder? Okay. please stop. All right. I need something explosive. And I don't know where it's hiding. It's a bit of a problem. Where can I find some boom? In the cannon. I just didn't do it right. Okay. There we go. Pick up. My spyglass looks just like... Hey, where's my spyglass? Sorry about that, everyone. Yeah, let me just clean that up for you. Of course they are. Those kids are hilarious. I've got some pressing business to attend to, like cleaning up this gunpowder and cannonball that's been left on your floor. Okay, I'm not stuck anymore. I know where I'm going. Cool. So, are the boys enjoying seeing some more Monkey Island? I've now made it to Monkey Island. And we should be recording the video on demand this time. So, whoa. So, you can always go back and watch anything that you missed. Unlike last time. There we go. Pond's not dry anymore. Let's pick up that rope. And can't pick up the jungle. He doesn't look good. Yeah, okay. He really doesn't, does he? In insanity mode. Oh, boy. Yeah, you know what? I can picture that scene. I really can. Anyway, it is about 8:30. So that is the hour and a half that I had planned for this. So... I think maybe it's about time to wrap it up a little bit. You know what? I will wrap this up and then send me all the pictures you can, because those goofballs are... Yeah, I'm sure that's going to be amusing. But... Can I get to... No, I don't think I can lasso. Okay. Fine. Alright. So, I'm going to come back down here to the beach. And we will wrap it up for the evening. Big thank you to everyone who dropped by. I really appreciate really appreciate you coming out. And hopefully we'll see you about the same time next week for the rest of Act 3 and maybe even Act 4. So have a great evening, everyone. And yeah, see you next week.